On December 6, Monarch Mountain opened for the 2023 and 2024 ski season. I was lucky enough to be able to ski on opening day. It was 45 degrees with blue sky, and they've already got 44 out of 67 trails open. I recorded this video using my GoPro 11 mini. It was recorded in 4K at 60 frames per second, so the quality and clarity are amazing. Also, I used my ski tracker app to measure my speed and distance. Anyway, this first run consists of four different trails: Skywalker, Short and Sweet, Sleepy Hollow, and Freeway. The total distance was 1 mile, and I hit a top speed of 36 miles per hour. The second run was a ton of fun. It consists of two trails, Great Divide and Snowburn. The distance is 1.1 miles, and I was able to hit a speed of 42 miles per hour. This third run consists of three trails: Roundabout, Sidewinder, and Lower Tango. The distance is 1.2 miles and my speed was 43 miles per hour. This fourth run consists of just two trails, Sleepy Hollow and Freeway. The distance was 0.8 miles and I hit a speed of 34 miles per hour. This fifth run consists of three trails, Skywalker, Roundabout, and North 40. The distance was 1.7 miles and my speed was 32 miles an hour. So let me tell you a little bit about this hidden gem of a ski resort. Monarch Mountain is located 21 miles west of Salida, Colorado. It's situated on Monarch Pass at the Continental Divide. It officially started as a ski area in 1939, although people had been skiing the mountains surrounding the valley as far back as 1914. It has 67 trails, 2 terrain parks, and an extreme terrain area called Mirkwood Basin, which consists of 130 acres of double black diamond extreme skiing. They're open daily from 9 a.m. until 4 p.m. The season pass is currently priced at $659, which is a really great deal. They pride themselves on being an independent ski resort who doesn't use any snowmaking equipment at all. Their snow has been 100% natural since 1939. I also wanted to mention that the customer service was amazing on this day. Every single employee I interacted with was both fun and friendly. Alright, the sixth run is really short. It's mainly just used to get you from the Tumbelina lift to the Panorama lift. The Panorama lift takes you to the top of the mountain and serves a lot of their black diamond trails. The name of this trail is Beeline.
How you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, man. What an amazing opening day, huh?
No doubt, it's so fun.
40 degrees.
So this final run consists of 3 trails and it was a total disaster. Regrettably, I decided to give the Turbo Trail a try. What I didn't know was that it wasn't groomed and the snow was barely packed down at all. You might have seen at the beginning of this video that Monarch has received 29 inches of snow in the last 7 days. I kept falling and because the snow wasn't packed well, my ski poles kept pushing down through that 29 inches of snow. I've never skied in these early season conditions, but I'm actually thankful for the experience. Since then, I've learned that you can actually cross your ski poles on top of the snow and use it as leverage to help you up. On my last fall, the tips of my skis actually dug into the snowbank and then came off. I left that trail feeling so thankful that I didn't get hurt and that I didn't lose my spare GoPro, which was sitting in the inside pocket of my ski jacket. Ever since I had my brain scanned at the Amen Clinic in Scottsdale, Arizona, just a few weeks ago, I've been really good about keeping a positive mindset, even during challenging times. If you're interested, my very next video will give you all the details of my brain scan results. Anyway, I'll let you enjoy this blooper reel. The trails are called Turbo, Sleepy Hollow, and Freeway. The distance was 1.0 miles. And my speed was 37 miles per hour. This is actually the second time I've been to Monarch Mountain. My first visit was on January 4 of 2021. If you're interested, I'll put a link to that video in the description of this video. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel and keep an eye open for lots more fun downhill skiing videos. Have a great day. We'll see you next time.